A long, long time ago, in a village, a Brahmin used to live with his wife and children. His life was very peaceful. By God's grace, he had everything in life: land, fields, and money. His land was very fertile, where he could grow whatever he wanted to. But there was only one problem: that the Brahmin was extremely lazy. He would never work. His wife was tired making him understand this.
You should do your own work. Go to the farm and overlook things.
But he would never do any work. His wife would be very upset due to his laziness. One day, a saint came at the Brahmin's house, and the Brahmin welcomed him with respect. The Brahmin respectfully served the saint. The saint was very happy with the Brahmin, and he said,
"I am very happy with your love and respect. I am granting you a boon."
"Saint, please grant me such a person who would do all my work."
"Okay, this will happen. But remember, you should have that much work so as to keep him busy all the time."
After saying this, the saint left, and soon a demon-looking jinn appeared.
"Master, give me some work. I want some work."
On seeing the jinn, the Brahmin was initially a bit scared and started thinking,
"Give me some work quickly, otherwise I'll eat you."
"Go and water the fields."
On hearing this, the jinn disappeared immediately, and the Brahmin sighed a relief and started drinking water. But the jinn came back in some time.
"Your work is done. Now give me some more work."
The Brahmin got scared, and he said,
"You can take some rest now. Do the rest of the work tomorrow."
"No, I want work. Otherwise, I'll eat you."
"So go and plow the fields. This will take the whole night."
The jinn disappeared, and the lazy Brahmin started thinking that, "I am very smart." The Brahmin sat down to eat his food, and he told his wife,
"Now I don't have to do any work, and my whole life will be restful."
The Brahmin's wife started thinking that he is so wrong. In the meantime, the jinn came back and said,
"Give me work. My work is done. Give me quickly, otherwise I'll eat you."
The Brahmin started thinking that he does not have any work left. So what will happen now? In the meanwhile, his wife said,
"Listen, can I give him some work to do?"
"Yes, you can give him. But what work do you want to give him?"
"You don't worry about it. That is my lookout."
The Brahmin's wife turned towards the jinn and told him,
"Go outside and straighten our dog Moti's tail. But be careful. The tail should be absolutely straight."
The jinn went away. As soon as he left, the Brahmin's wife told,
"Did you see? Laziness can be so dangerous. Previously, you never liked to work. And now, to save your own life, you are thinking about what work to give him."
The Brahmin realized his mistake, and he said,
"You are correct. Now I will never be lazy. But now I am afraid of the fact that what work should we give him when he comes next? He must be returning after straightening Moti's tail. I am really scared now. Our lives are at stake. Now he will kill us."
On hearing this, the Brahmin's wife started laughing, and she said,
"Don't be afraid. And please don't worry. He will never be able to straighten Moti's tail."
After a lot of efforts, the jinn still couldn't straighten Moti's tail, as after leaving the tail, it would curve again. He continued doing this the whole night.
"Now you have to promise me that you will never be lazy again and you will do your work on your own."
The Brahmin promised his wife and went to sleep peacefully. The next morning, the Brahmin started for his fields and he saw that the jinn was trying to straighten Moti's tail. He teasingly asked the jinn,
"What happened? Haven't you finished your work yet? Do it quickly, as I have more work for you."
"Master, I will quickly finish this work."
On hearing this, the Brahmin laughingly left to work on his fields.
Moral of the story: laziness is man's biggest enemy. Subscribe our YouTube channel. Press the bell icon to watch new videos. Like, comment, and share.